Intel comes as the state health department reports more than 1,300 new COVID-19 cases today. That's bringing our state total to more than 801,000 confirmed cases. AZDHS says it's also adding 82 new virus-related deaths this morning. The total number of deaths now over 15,000. Out of those new cases reported this morning, more than 700 came from Maricopa County, 188 cases from Pima County, 219 in Pinal County, and 12 in Cochise County.